I just like the idea that, you know, that makeup, accessories, clothing, transformative, and that we can all play the role we want to in the movie that we are in constantly of our lives. And, you know, I think it's self-expression is just is a really wonderful thing. And I think everybody has it in them. You know, that's where I think women are super creative, is by the choices they make, you know, the way they wear their hair, the makeup they choose to wear, and how they present themselves to the world.
But this isn't just for women, so it's, let's see here, boy tested, girl approved, is that
yeah,
right?
Yeah, well, there's the lip balm and the concealer, the Remedy concealer, and the brow tamer, which, I mean, I use. And, yeah, those are the first products for boys, but most of it's for girls. Although I'm a big believer that boys should do whatever they like. And I actually tried out a few different nail polish colors a couple of weeks ago.
You did? Yeah. What colors did you rock?
I went through, let's see, I went through Nirvana 1 week. I did Petra 1 week. And I did Sally 1 week.